Under 2 minutes to go in the round, Patolino lands to the inside of Dwyer's lead leg.
Oh, Superman dropped him, he's out.
Patolino face first to the canvas, Matt Dwyer.
Wow.
Gets it done with the Superman punch.
On a knockout, unbelievable. We always see the Superman land, but rare that we actually see it on a knockout.
Perfectly placed, wow. It took away the equilibrium of Patolino, and the plus 300 underdog, Matt Dwyer.